Two men are in jail after allegedly trying to take part in a social media video prank in an Occupy classroom at the University of Southern Mississippi. After the suspects entered the classroom, one threw a cup of water on a student while the other filmed the incident. 23-year-olds Kyron Norwood and Kendrick Thomas are charged with trespassing, disturbing the peace, and making terroristic threats. Neither suspect is a student at the school, nor are they associated with the school in any way.